Hi guys, welcome to How to Maximize. In this video, I will show you how to add a contact widget to iPhone home screen. To start the process, hold an empty area on the iPhone's home screen until the icons start to move. Now tap on the plus icon on your top left corner. Then scroll down and tap on Contacts. After that, tap on Add Widget. Here you can see your contact widget has been added to the home screen. Thanks for watching, and please leave a like, subscribe, and share.